I think he's probably their best option for a three at this point, as it's taken away that time by the Stormers. And a big windmill dunk to kind of put the exclamation point by Brionne Williams.